Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Yeah! Don't tell me. I'll take the run. I can't remember the last time we fought. You call this a challenge? The old man and this stillborn.
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't care. Come here, Happy Reed. You're done with Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you lasted this long. Your skinny little arms can fail it.
Shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
There! Looks like they need us.
Shut it out! Focus!
Disappointed, Modi.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy.
Don't listen to him, lad. He's trying to rile you up.
Did you
A sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry. Overstep, yeah?
Come on,
behind
you! We're coming for you! What? You're pathetic! This is my favorite part.
Try again.
Run for his mom.
Stop it!
Boy, stay focused.
I'll take the front. I'll take the runt. Looks like they need it.
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Boy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
You killed Magni.
That he did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Betray us to me.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom.
Wait.
Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
But which way back?
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine. Nothing to worry about.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir.
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Hey!